Hello everyone, this is my PPT of my paper, study on the willingness of tuition-free normal university majoring in teachers training students rewards to teach. Introduction. In my 27 years, the State Council promulgated the measures for the implementation of free education for normal students in normal universities directly under the Ministry of Education, which stipulated that from the autumn of 27 years, free education for normal students will be implemented in 6 normal universities directly under the Ministry of Education to accumulate experience, establish a system, and lay a foundation for training a large number of outstanding teachers and educators. This is a major strategic measure taken by the central government to promote the development and equity of education, which full reflects the great importance attached by the party central committee and the state council to strengthening the construction of teachers and developing normal education. The adoption of this major measure is to further foster a strong atmosphere of respecting teachers and valuing education, so that education will become the most respected cause in the whole society. That is to train a large number of excellent teachers. It is to encourage educators to run schools and encourage more outstanding young people to become educators. However, achieving these goals is not an easy task. Free education for college students is a systematic project which requires the government to and further improve relevant policies and systems, as well as tailor-made and effective teacher education and training system, so as to ensure that free normal college students can establish the ideal belief of long-term and lifelong teaching while fulfilling their own teaching duties. To achieve continuous transcendence from novice to experts and even educators. Therefore, these people investigate the free normal students' willingness to teach and related influencing factors in a university in China and put forward corresponding policy suggestions according to the survey results. Back of the research. Teachers have an important mission in promoting the quality development of education, and they are the key to the revitalization of education. Primer Wen Jiabo proposed to implement free education for teacher training students in teacher training colleges directly under the Ministry of Education, and to establish a corresponding system, and the state issued the circular of the Ministry of Education. The Ministry of Finance, the Central Editor's Office, and the Ministry of Personnel on the measures for the implementation of free education for teacher training students in teacher training college directly under the Ministry of Education, which proposed to further form a long-term mechanism for the implementation. for free education for teacher training students. The 2011 years national program for medium and long-term educational reform and development actively promotes free education for teacher educators and improves the policy system as well as the effective teacher education and training system to ensure that the policy is sufficiently appealing to attract free teacher educator graduates to actively engage in teaching for a long period of time and for life. Some publicly funded teacher training students are also reluctant to teach in rural schools and have little desire to teach in rural areas. Research questions. What is the current situation of the willingness of rural publicly funded university students to fulfill their contracts? Are there significant differences in the willingness to fulfill contracts among different types of rural publicly funded university students? What are the factors affecting the willingness of rural publicly funded university students to fulfill contracts? What is the relationship between the factors? How do these factors affect the willingness of rural publicly funded directed general college students to perform? What is the degree of influence of each factor on the willingness of rural publicly funded directed general college students to perform? How can we effectively enhance the willingness of rural publicly funded directed general college students to perform their duties and thus ensure that they do so? Purpose of research: to understand the current situation of the free teacher training student group's willingness to teach in rural primary and secondary schools after graduation through a sample survey of free teacher trainees. The group's motivation for teacher after graduation, understanding of the rural teachers, planning for their future careers, as well as their ideas and visions for long-term and lifelong teaching, will be examined precisely. At the same time, a theoretical model of the influencing factors of rural publicly funded directed teacher training's willingness to perform teaching is constructed to explain the logical process of the decision-making of rural publicly funded directed teacher training's willingness to perform teaching. Comprehensively examining the factors affecting free teacher training's willingness to teach. By understanding the current situation of free teacher training's willingness to teach and comprehensively examine the factors affecting free teacher training's willingness to teach, we can provide theoretical basis and empirical support for the formulation of free teacher training's education policy. It also provides corresponding countermeasure suggestions for the subsequent improvement of free teacher training-related policies through the status school of free teacher trainings willingness to teach and the factors affecting them. We will study the specific ideas and practice needs of free teacher trainers, future employment and the development intentions, so as to make the free teacher training policy more scientific and reasonable. Significance of research. It provides a realistic basic and adjustment idea for the further improvement of the free teacher training policy. The provides theoretical and practical references for the current education reform of teacher trainings. At the same time, the study of free teacher trainings' willingness to career development can enrich the existing research. The attention paid by the state and colleges and universities to the teacher trainers' willingness to career development will enable us to form a more rational understanding of the cultivation of excellent teachers and educators, as well as the balanced development of education, and to provide new solutions for the improvement of the problem of the imbalance of educational resources between the educational basic and regions. Significance of research. Analyze the factors affecting the willingness. Clarifying the difficulties and established tasks of the current free teacher education, reflecting on the exciting problems and providing adjustment ideas for reforming the existing teacher education training system and further improving the relevant system. Studying the willingness of free teacher trainees to develop their careers is of great significance for training elite teachers and for future educators, alleviating the plight of the lack of educational resources in central and western and backward rural areas. The realizing educational equity. Theory object and theory method. This theory adopts the method of collective testing and conducts a which involves their attitudes towards the teaching profession, their personal willingness to teach, and their opinions and suggestions on relevant policies, systems, and training systems. Then, their relevant theory results were classified and coded, and data management and statistical analysis were carried out on SPSS 24. The results and analysis. Free normal university students have well-wishing intention to teach, and there is doing conflict in the teaching profession. It can be seen that although the free normal university students have a positive cognition and evaluation of the teaching profession in general, they show a negative withdrawal and rejection in behavior. And there is an obvious conflict of knowledge and action. This shows that there are related factors that have troubled students' cognitive and behavior. Free normal university students are troubled by many factors and have internal and external conflicts. First of all, the choice is not what you love or the choice is not what you want. It's the first course of the free normal college students' knowledge and action conflict. The actual factors of teachers' law, welfare, and social status are also important reasons for students to avoid the teaching profession reasons. The imperfect policy and system design of free normal college students is also an important reason affecting their willingness to teach. Countermeasures and suggestions. Effectively improve and protect teachers' welfare, benefits, and social status, and form a good atmosphere of respecting teachers and value education in the whole society. Optimize policy and system design to make free normal college students an all-round status symbol for college students. Thank you for your kind consideration.